Hi, Killer Clan. Welcome to Fort Worth, Texas. We're still doing this crazy Texas tour, real quick trip in and out. And Molly, Schuyler back there. We're at the Pizza Bistro here, and we're here to try out their 6.5-pound pizza challenge. You got 1 hour to get this thing done. It has been completed before, but you know I'm always a sucker for pizza. And same with Molly, we love our pizza. And so we're going to go into the Pizza Bistro. And it's a beautiful day outside. Look how nice it is outside. It was 30 when I left Pennsylvania. It's beautiful today, though. Let's go check out the Pizza Bistro. So welcome inside the Pizza Bistro. Molly Schuyler decided to have a salad bar before she does her pizza. We tried to do four. They wouldn't let us do four. We had to pay for the second one, so we just got one. We got the Hawaiian double topping because it's the way you should eat pizza with pineapple on it. Molly got four meat. Current record on this thing is by Steve the Rabbit, and I think it was like 18 minutes. So
I did not get four meat.
She got onion, sorry. So three.
Onion,
meat.
Mushroom, bacon, pepperoni, and sausage.
Gross, mushroom.
Thank you. But
anyways, we're gonna give this thing a few minutes to cool down. We're gonna get it ready, roll.
All right, boom, started.
Boom, we're starting.
Okay, we're starting.
Pizza champ. This is soft.
I just want a glass of water still. You can't eat this quick without extra water. You can't eat this quick without extra water.
I don't really like pizza. Can we get a couple glasses of water, please? We got pizza. Can we get a couple glasses of water, please?
Yes, yeah.
You see a crack in your door? Just water.
Two of them. Maybe they're only getting this one. Maybe we need
each.
Maybe it's all tired of
And we have like actual water, like. You should have had two glasses.
I was not right.
True dat. I feel very bright. We did dump two of those.
Three.
Four. I only got two.
Delicious.
647. All right, Killer Clans, so that's the pizza challenge here at Pizza Bistro. It was delicious. I only did it in about 540. I did it in about 640. I was in zero hurry. I don't want to tear my throat up. I have to eat a big burrito this afternoon.
Massive
burrito.
I've got to eat even burrito.
Yeah. I got to eat mine super fast, though. So if you're ever in this area of Texas, Fort Worth, stop in here at Pizza Bistro and have yourself a slice, or you think you can beat this pizza in an hour, you can get it for free, and you get another free pizza on your next visit. So stop in here and check it out.
Yeah.
Check out Molly's channel. Take it easy.